All right, we're live. Welcome, everybody. So, here I am, streaming again for a bit, playing some Wild Rift. My first impressions here. By the way, this is not the pink left-right shirt. This is just me green screening completely through the background. So, welcome, everybody. Let's go. I'm gonna play my daily events here first. So I downloaded it yesterday. It came out in the shop for iPhones in the Apple. What is it called? iStore. I can't talk. I'm so excited. So excited to be back here with you. How is everybody doing? This is great. Very excited. I downloaded it yesterday. As soon as it came out, my friends texted me. So I played like two or three games. I played the tutorial, and there's some events, you know. I want to play my event missions today. I have no missions today because I played all my missions already. Okay, game is awesome. If you haven't downloaded it yet, I'm unbiased, and by unbiased I mean, I just love the game. So it's fantastic, and I'm just gonna play a game because so check this out. What's really cool is check out the graphics. And the cool part is there's different poses that I haven't unlocked yet, obviously. And all different awesome outfits. My characters. See, we can see the abilities. This is actually cooler than the PC version. By a lot. No, I'm playing on my iPad, not my phone, because this is my setup. The graphics are way cooler than actually even on the PC version, by far. And look at this. Each skin has a different animation. And of course, I haven't unlocked all the skins yet, because I'm free to play so far. So, hell yeah. Do you guys want to get into a game? Should we get into a game? 50 swings at Mania? No, it's WrestleMania 37, so I think we're going to see at least 37. I don't have anything yet. Emotes. Ooh, I got one. Match start. Thumbs up emote. Yeah, okay, victory. Can I do the victory? The thumbs up emote too. Victory, change. No, I want it here. Okay, can I do it like every single time? No? Good job. Okay, let's just do it here in the beginning. Haven't figured that out yet. Oh, it's free. Yeah, it is. It is free. Let's just start right into it. You guys want to see me play. So let's go right into PvP because we only play PvP. And we already have a match. And accept and let's go. This is like Clash with Cesaro, but it's Rift with Cesaro. I used the team boost. Yes. If he goes Baron Lane, then I guess that goes sup. Because nobody wants to play sup usually. So... Hookmaster Tony is on the prowl. Right? We need a support. I mean, we should need a support, but we don't have a jungler either. Is there a jungle? Okay, he's jungle, so I guess I'm playing Blitz. I'm going Blitzcrank. Screw it. Great super tweets. Mythological. Oh, by the way, so this is the 1 year anniversary episode of Uno coming up, and let me tell you, woof, you're in for something. We taped quite the episode. All right, Hookmaster Tony, we're gonna go Aftershock. Yep, and we're gonna have Exhaust. Oh, they all have skins to flex on me, and I don't. That's okay. All right, let's see if I don't embarrass myself here. God Hand is OP. Alright. Oh, this is so much fun. It looks absolutely incredible, as you can see here. And it plays just as fun. It's just it's better for me on the iPad than on the phone because of, fat fingering everything here. But yeah. Hopefully my Wi-Fi doesn't turn on me. Oh, this is fantastic.
Welcome to Wild Rift.
Put the volume up a bit. So you can hear all the good stuff. Okay, Hook, who are we going against? Me and my strategy. Let's do cloth. Cloth. Get the cloth. Uh-oh.
Danger.
There we go.
Retreat.
Coming,
on
coming,
my
coming,
way.
Coming. Yeah, I'm coming.
Exterminate.
Wi-Fi crapped out on me.
Exterminate.
Coming. Exterminate. Big Tony's coming. Okay. Go to Camille Jungle.
Oh,
watch this. Watch this hook. Watch this hook.
Precisely.
Addictive hook. It's always there. It's just there lurking and mini gone. Oh, better. Ah, come on. Follow up, miss. Punch. Reward a bit. Coming back. This is so much fun. This is so much fun. I have to chuck back up.
Ah, you remain focused.
And Lux is close. Where's Miss? Okay. Jungler's down. Let's go hide in the bush for a bit.
Precisely.
Got her. Got her. Hookmaster Tony on the job. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Let's go! Hookmaster!
The magic calls to me.
4 seconds till I have her in the hook, too. Let's go mid. Let's go mid here for a second.
Precisely.
Engage!
Even in the bush, it's okay. What are we getting? Shroud and the magic mantle, and then let's go back to lane.
Rolling golem gathers no
this is
rust.
So much fun. I don't know what do you guys think. We went up ahead. Usually, the games that I played so far, they lasted about 10-15 minutes, and it's much faster. I played Blitz a lot, and also
top turret is under attack.
Ah! Blind hook didn't work. Okay, what are we doing here? Just hide in the bush. 4 seconds. Oh no! Oh, my Wi-Fi keeps crapping up on me! No! Oh no! At least I'm in the bush. I'm gonna die here.
Ah, you remain focused.
Okay, no.
Exterminate.
Middle turret is under attack.
Precisely.
Close. Close. We didn't die. Okay.
Retreat.
Yep. Juke. Juke Master Tony there. Pull somebody back.
A rolling golem gathers no frost.
The dragon has spawned.
Lord, your leading. Precisely.
Watch away.
Nice,
let's go.
He's dead.
Nice. I think I'm gonna call it with this. Well, that's okay. Yeah, Wi-Fi doesn't incorporate Zeke's. Let's get Zeke's.
Enemy slain.
There we go.
On my way. Team has slain. On my way.
Oh, enemy team is better.
Retreat.
Boots yet. So slow.
Precisely.
Forward.
Oh, everybody recalled. Okay. Okay. So far we're winning. We'd love to see it.
Exterminate.
Ally slain.
Oh no.
A rolling golem gathered.
That's how you cancel, by the way. You just jack it up.
Middle turret is on my way. Middle turret is under attack. Bottom turret is under attack.
Close. Oh, wow. Power dive there.
Ally slain. Shut down.
Figured.
Rift Herald has spawned.
Push the lane, okay. No, push the lane. No, push the lane. Come on. Need to push that lane in. And the Wi-Fi craps out of me again. Come on. Just walk in place. Need to fix this. Fix this issue.
The enemy team has slain the Rift Herald.
Okay, enemy jungler is on the ball here.
First turret destroyed.
Okay, at least we got the Nasus top, right?
Enemy turret.
There we go. There we go, Hookmaster on the
you
job.
Slain an enemy.
Oh no, I took
slain.
The kill.
Oh,
nice, Master Sophia, top lane.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Go, Hookmaster.
As long as it takes.
You have slain an
okay.
enemy.
Guess if you guys don't want to kill him, I'll do it.
Middle turret is under attack.
Lost. Turret lost.
A rolling golem gathers
no
rust.
As we call, I have plenty of gold. Too much gold. Dude, make this a weekly series, definitely. What do you guys think as well? Okay. Clash with Cesaro. Rift with Cesaro.
Enemy slain.
Yep, there we go. I'm gonna go mid. No.
Top turret is under attack. Killing spree.
As it takes.
Enemy slain.
Lane.
You are on a killing spree.
You guys don't want
killing
to.
Spree.
You guys don't want to.
Top
no
turret
rust.
Is under attack.
Ward. I said to get used to all the controls. Tony's on it. You're stuck? Where are you stuck? I can't even play ranked yet. That's my goal, hopefully, this today. Maybe even in this stream, you're going to get into a rank, right? I need to be level 10. I think I'm level 6 right now to get to a rank. Go help my the Nasus up here. Just sit in the bush here for a second.
The dragon has spawned. Bottom turret is under attack. Shut down.
Oh, flash over the wall. Big Tony. Not the Wi-Fi! Not the Wi-Fi! Just walking in. I was gonna walk over to the honey fruit. Come on, reconnect.
Bottom turret is under attack. Ally slain. Enemy slain.
Okay, there we go.
A rolling golem gathers no.
Playing on the I'm playing on iPad. Playing on iPad, everybody. Okay. We're ahead and I'm 3-0-3. It's not bad for my
top turret is under attack.
Okay. Big Tony.
I remain focused.
I should go to my
top turret is under attack. Enemy rampage. Turret lost.
No, we lost the turret. Darn it.
Bottom turret is under attack. Baron Nashor has spawned.
Hey, scrolling golem, gather no rust.
Okay, I'm coming mid.
Bottom turret is under attack.
Big Tony's coming mid.
The magic calls to me.
Ally slain. Bottom turret is under attack. Enemy slain.
Careful, Nasus. No,
Enemy is unstoppable. Double kill. Enemy is dominating.
Press
shut
and hold.
Down.
Okay. Ooh, nice. Okay. Let's buy the boots and let's get back in the game.
Bottom turret is under attack. Godlike. Enemy slain.
Yeah, I hope Stein is coming out soon. I've been playing a lot of Urgot. I've been playing a lot of Urgot on the regular Rift. Uh-oh, it's 15-15. Come on, guys. I need to stop carrying this.
Metal is harder than flat.
Come on. No.
Precisely.
Come on. Yeah, but Sion hopefully comes out soon. I have a feeling I'll be playing a lot of support here because not a lot of people want to play support on the mobile, and I actually enjoy playing it because I can be Hookmaster. Help my team. Oh, come on, really?
Retreat.
Missed the hook.
Enemy killing spree.
No, I don't want to lose.
Under attack. Enemy double kill. Enemy rampage.
Okay.
Turret lost.
I don't want to life, I'm dead. Okay,
middle
lock
turret
it.
Is under attack.
You know, I haven't lost the game until yesterday at all. So, of course, today, first game I play on stream.
Middle turret is under attack. Turret lost. Bottom turret is under attack. Allies slain.
No.
You have been slain.
That was terrible.
Retreat.
Yeah, I know. I don't want to retreat.
Bottom turret is under attack.
I'm still playing Bloodborne. Yes, I'm playing Bloodborne, actually. I just beat Bobby Gascoigne not too long ago. It's all recorded, and we're going to release Pop Down that as a series once I play through it, and I will beat the game. That's for sure. So, the Wi-Fi is screwing me.
Enemy slain. Ally slain.
I just play with the Wi-Fi. You know, that's what you usually do when you play bad. Play it on the Wi-Fi. Play with the ping. You know, playing with a lot of ping. Playing with a lot of ping, you know, that's the thing.
Inhibitor turret is under attack. Inhibitor turret is under attack. Turret lost.
Garen, we need to go to Garen. Garen in the bot lane. Oh, the Wi-Fi again.
The magic calls to
at least the stream is not dropping, right? So.
Ally slain.
Metal is harder than flesh.
Use the Wi-Fi. The stream is not dropping.
Ally slain.
Shouldn't be that far out by yourself, but what do I know? It's That's okay. We're just gaining experience here. Okay, E is over there.
On my way.
You remain.
On my way over here.
Inhibitor turret is under attack.
Got that minion though.
Ally slain.
As long as it takes.
Surrender? Danger. Never surrender.
Inhibitor turret is under attack. Turret lost.
Harder than flesh.
Enemy slain.
No, not the Wi-Fi again! Come on! We're just in a big chase. Look at that.
Nexus is under attack.
Wow, I need to definitely upgrade this. Man, I need to get some mesh Wi-Fi
Nexus
here.
Nexus is under attack. Nexus is under attack. Enemy slain. Inhibitor turret is under attack.
All right. Well,
defeat.
Let's go. What am I recording my face cam on? Cam link looks great, doesn't it? I can move around. You can still see me, and I never go out of focus. Okay, Miss Fortune. Give you the thumbs up. Continue. Did I get anything? Did I level up? No? Okay, let's just play again. Let's go right back into a game. PvP, let's go. Let's get a W, right? We have to do this. I have to get the win. So, okay, cool. Hopefully we can go. Can I go solo lane? I'll go Baron lane, and I'll play Darius. Big carry Darius coming in.
They will regret.
Big carry Darius
me.
Coming in. Terrible. I go Baron. Yeah, we sure need an AD. There we go. We have no ADC, but I want to go. That's good. All right. Big Darius coming in.
OP Darius.
All right, Darius.
Noxus. Swing the axe and swing the wind. Let's go.
Look how my Wi-Fi is literally just going in and out and in and out. As you see, this is a lot faster than if you've ever watched or played League of Legends on the computer. Obviously, all the loadouts and the builds are pretty much preset. I mean, you can change it if you want, but it's all there. It's all very intuitive. So if you never played it, it's a lot of fun.
You are on the mirrored side of the map. The lanes are swapped.
The lanes are swapped, which means
welcome
I have to go.
To Wild Rift.
I'm gonna go bot. Solo lane.
Carve a path.
Because it's easier to move that way. It's actually brilliantly thought out, so it's a lot of fun. Swiss Darius, that's right. There we go.
Scurry.
Yeah, come on. Come on. Do you see me, you think?
Stay alert.
See me? Jinx, what are you doing? You're in the wrong lane. Jinx, you're in the wrong lane. You are.
They will regret opposing me.
Nope, I'm not.
Make no mistakes.
Top turret is under attack.
You're in the
first
wrong lane,
blood.
Okay.
Enemy slain.
Okay.
Enemy slain.
I have my
enemy
order.
Slain.
Okay.
Top turret is under attack.
So also, audio attack prioritizes champions automatically. And then you have here bottom for minions, and then for turret attacks. It's actually quite handy.
Enemy slain.
I have enemy my slain.
Nice, little bit of heal. Someone, yeah, of course.
Make no mistakes.
Ally slain.
That's a Yi with the tower dive. Typical Yi player, I would say. hyper regression.
I will not rest.
Slain.
Of course, come on. Let's get the page here and the dagger. So close. And Darius all along. Yes, there's only a sub in bottom lane or dual lane. I think here they also changed the names of the lanes. It's Baron lane, dual lane, and then, you know, mid and jungle.
Bottom turret
Baron
is under
usually
attack.
Top lane, so.
Noxus rise. They will regret opposing me.
No, not now.
Enemy slain.
Not now. Don't be Wi-Fiing me while
retreat.
Don't be Wi-Fiing me while
ally slain.
I have my
ally
order.
Slain.
Oh.
Ally retreat.
Wow. Setting up for a big Darius carry here later.
I will not rest.
Middle turret is under attack.
With overwhelming force.
Top turret is under attack.
Okay.
Never retreat.
On my way.
They will regret opposing me.
The dragon has spawned.
Come on, regret opposing me.
Enemy slain.
With overwhelming force.
Come on, Tryndamere. Got my guillotine. Got my ult up.
On my way.
Go mid really quick. See if we can help out against this Aurelion soul. Maybe can we?
I will not hook. Rest.
Enemy slain.
What?
First turret destroyed.
Nice. Okay. We're shilling.
Enemy slain.
They watch anime, not too much.
Noxus.
Bottom turret is under attack.
They will regret opposing me. Never retreat.
Nice, too fast.
I have my orders.
So fast.
Noxus ally slain. Shut down.
Moving around. Not that good at moving yet. Okay,
never retreat.
Okay, there we go. Woo! Oh, there's a honey fruit. Honey fruit on the tower. Keep forgetting. There's more honey fruits here. And my farming is not
the
that good.
The Rift Herald has spawned.
Okay.
Noxus will rise. Death by my hand.
don't go on the tower yet, dare ye.
Make no mistakes.
Your team has stolen the Rift Herald.
Nice. Oh wow, top lane is doing really well there.
Enemy slain. Double kill.
Nice one.
Killing spree.
Ending it up. Nice, okay. Okay.
Never.
That's the art of getting carried, as we call it. I think I could run Ghost. Yeah, I think the only the one summoner that I did that's not in the game is Teleport.
Enemy turret destroyed.
I still need to get better at hiding and stuff.
Ally slain.
Oh, yeah, and then the Wi-Fi. Just walking through the wall there.
I will not rest.
Double kill.
And then wake up dead. Okay. Ja, natürlich kann ich Deutsch reden. Yeah, also I should have. It's recalled a long time ago. I was so far ahead in gold. It's also. It's also a thing you need to.
On my way.
Recall
on my way.
Oh, and so all the boots, you can enchant the boots. So with the boots, you get a movement speed bonus. And
bottom
then you can enchant them
with
like shields or like movement speed.
Killing
like
spree.
Make no mistakes.
On my way. Slain. Shut down. Enemy slain. Double kill. Enemy slain. Mid-tank is under attack.
Something's very important, it's your goal. Where is he, my farm?
I have my orders.
Don't, huh? Come on over here then.
I will not last. I will not rest.
Be the smart man.
Engage!
No. Wrong button. No, I just see my turbo gold. Where's my gold? 6,000? Ooh, I'm not doing that well in gold.
I will not rest.
But!
Danger, an ally has reconnected.
Get the Majorim's fist. Woo! Hero recall. Last
strength
second there.
Above all.
Enemy slain.
What's up, guys? Thanks everybody for being here, watching this with me.
Unstoppable. Bottom turret is under attack.
They will regret opposing me.
Ally slain.
No.
You have slain an enemy.
Let's go. How's a fat finger magnate?
On my way.
Witness true
strength. Come on,
guy.
Come on. Whoop.
Your team has slain the dragon.
Yeah, don't fight me.
Baron Nashor has spawned. Middle turret is under attack.
Come on.
Dominating.
I should have used my ignite, huh? I need to learn how to use the ignite. I think the iPad is good and bad. A, it's better for my big fingers, but.
You have been slain.
Sterax. Sterax incoming. Mikey's a little low. I can make the battle. That's why I'm here.
Rampage.
Here we go. Mike should be a little louder now, or I just put the game volume down a little bit. Either way. Hello, everybody. I'm playing really bad, actually, and I think
shut
it's because
down.
I'm on stream.
I will not rest.
I played really well yesterday.
Enemy slain.
Okay, I just need to get Darius popping with my ult.
Double kill. Enemy slain.
Godlike. Never retreat.
would you surrender? Way ahead.
Make no mistakes. Death by my hand.
On my way.
Oh, come on! It's 1v3 in there. Okay, so I got the Mercury, the Quicksilver Sash, what do they call it here? Where do I click? See, this is my enchanted item here. I don't know if you can see it. It's on the right side. It's this one here by the boots. Mercury, Quicksilver Sash. So I can remove all crowd control. So that's my enchantment for my boots that I like. It's a lot of fun. Hopefully we can see a game where I do a little bit more than just, you know, 1 kill, 4 deaths and 3 assists. But, you know, I hope you're still enjoying this. Quicksilver is correct. Thought so.
Never retreat.
Oh, missed it.
My destination is
rampage. Enemy slain. Ally slain. You have slain an enemy.
There we go.
I do not.
No. Getting too greedy. Vampiric. Okay, getting too greedy there. Getting too greedy. But, you know. Shelty will not get the upper
hand. Down.
Come on. Come on. Not on my stream. Not on my stream. So if you want this to be a weekly thing or, the series where I play some Wild Rift, I'll let me know. Today is the first official day. It's on the. It's available in the North Americas. In the Americas. In NA for sure. So, I figured first day stream, that should be something fun. Something that we do here, you know, because it's a game that I love to play. And it's something that we do here on Up Up Down Down. And since I've been playing a lot of Clash Royale in the past, I figured it's a good other mobile game that I can get into.
My destination.
I can get all of them. Just tanked it instead of kiting. Okay, there we go. Worth it. Look at that. Look at that. Just all the assists for me. Great engage. Yeah, there we go. Look at that. Just Tony with the assists. I like assisting. This looks actually really cool. We should do a left-right shirt, a pink one. There's no inhibitor towers around the Nexus. No, it's just a big Nexus, but the Nexus also shoots. So the Nexus also acts as inhibitor tower as well. So there's, you know.
Nexus will rise.
I need Thornmail. Enemy team has surrendered. All right. Boom! First victory of the day. If I would have the win counter installed, it would be 1-1. Woods. I don't think Woods is online, but I want to get all the. Look at these graphics. They look so freaking cool. They look so good. It's just. Where's Zed? Zed gets my thumbs up. The graphics look so cool. They look better than the PC version. I'm just being honest. Okay, I got Vi unlocked. I mean, look at that. That just looks awesome, right? I mean. Do we have anything here? Ooh, and more blue essence. Okay. No pots. Yep, no pots. What about else in my missions? Okay, we got all this. Okay. Do I get anything? Oh, I got Vi. Okay, so check this out. Just looks freaking awesome.
You wanna play too?
and every skin has a different animation. It's so cool. When I did the event in LA, I literally just went through all the champions, just looked at all the different skins. Look at that. It's so cool.
Never retreat.
Oh, we have a Lunar. Oh man, look at High Noon. God, High Noon is cool. I can't wait till they bring out Sion. Dude, look at that High Noon graphic. Dude, that's just so cool. Why does the PC version not have that? That's just so cool. Like, seriously. Yeah, added the High Noon to my wishes. Pick the hourglass. Who else do we want to look at? Who do you want to look at? Look at it. Let's look at some skins. Let me at them. Who do you want to look at? Yeah, Sion and Urgot. We need Sion and Urgot for Wild Rift. Singed, Tryndamere, Teemo. If there's some skins you guys want to look at, we're going to look at some skins here if you want to. I mean, it's like a Pantheon.
In battle, we are reborn.
Yeah, Pantheon. It looks so cool. Man. All right, let's get back into the game, right? PvP, of course. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Teemo. Okay. Teemo. Let's go, Teemo. Wukong is OP too, I think, at the moment. We should do this actually almost every Monday, and maybe I talk a bit, like go over tier lists and stuff. Nightmare Trind. I don't know if he's selected. We're going to look. We're going to look into that. He's going Dragonlane. So what do we need? What do we need? Dragon Lane, okay. I'm support. Okay, good. I'll go top. I'll go Baron Lane. Let's play Spin to Win. Do you want to play Garen? Yeah, Spin to Win, baby.
My heart and soul.
Oh, we need. Okay. Roaming fighter, tanky fighter. Should we go tanky or roaming? Malphite? Oh. Let's go tanky. Tanky fighter. See, like, so here's all the summoners. I could have gotten Ghost with Darius before, but I'm going to ignite on Garen. Man, those Garen skins are cool too. And there's poses too you can unlock that you can hit here. Which I'll hopefully get. Okay, guys, spin time. Play TFT. I do play TFT. Seth is not available yet. I do play TFT. I think I'm the best at TFT out of all the league games. I was gold one. Fell back down to gold three. But yeah. I actually think I want to play Singe too, because I think like thank you, Garen is OP. Yeah. Thank you, move speed. No. You can still pick your own build. You can also make your own build. It's just because the game is so quick. It's usually, you know, so much faster if you just, because like you don't really have time to look and like, I don't have time to look at the enemy loadout and all that stuff. So you just kind of build whatever is in the thing. It's much quicker. So that's why I just picked the loadout. It makes it easier for me to jump in then. I should yell Demacia when I swing somebody. Long sword.
Welcome to Wild Rift.
Oh no, solo lane. I need to go top. We're playing on the. So this other thing. I don't know if you saw, but this time I'm not switched. I'm going top because I'm top. Before, Sometimes if you're switched, you still have the same perspective because it's easier to move that way on the mobile client. So it's actually quite ingenious. Oh, against the Pantheon. Come on. Juke, miss me. Oh, you miss me. Oh, it's coming. Spin the wind, baby.
Battle the infamy.
Bottom turret is under attack.
Oh, already? Let's go ward a bit.
I stand ready.
Oh, wait, what is Blitz doing up here? Two against one, come on. Heal up, Garen. Heal up.
This world needs hope.
Okay. They don't have a jungler. No jungler. Good for me. In the long run, this is good. I'll just stay alive. At least that's my strategy here. As soon as I said it, I'm dead. As soon as I said it, I'm like, oh yeah, I want to stay alive here a little bit longer, and then... Okay, yeah. Yeah, don't worry. Good old trick, you know, run back to lane quicker. Oh, come on E.
Bottom turret is under attack. Enemy slain.
Okay.
On my way.
As one. Oh, look at this. My on the turn farming is terrible. So let's farm a little
enemy
better here.
Slain.
Also, I don't know if I'm sure you've seen when the minions get low enough for you to last hit, they actually have a little
protect
break in the health bar there, and then they also come up white. So you
charge.
Can just, it's much easier to hit them. And then this hit hits everything, and then this hit bottom here, you can prioritize minions.
Enemy slain.
This world needs hope. Show them the strength of Demacia.
Oh, heal up.
Forge onward.
Okay. That was really bad. Heal. Luckily, we have a little honey fruit on the tower here. Still good, still shilling. My on the turn farming has actually got a lot better. In the regular game, I'm actually really good. I want to say I'm a really farming master for the bad elo that I'm at. Oh man. Can't really 2v1 just yet. Can't farm either. Both
protect
from there.
Our land.
Heal up a bit.
We are the vanguard.
Nah, slain. Okay. Just patience. Patience is a virtue here, especially in this game too. We have so much CC.
I stand ready.
There we go. Bring it out. Spin. Oh, no.
Bottom turret is under attack. A dragon has spawned.
Protect our land.
Okay. You can also, there's a lock thing coming up if you want to lock onto a certain enemy. I just do so much damage. Oh, I didn't even do my damage
this
reduction.
This world needs hope.
Yeah, he's coming back up. Be a little careful. Award. Oh, there is already a ward. Okay, good. Another one. Healing back up. Okay, come on, Blitz. Step forward.
For
you know what's gonna happen. Spin the wind, baby. Spin the wind. Got the minion there.
I stand ready.
Woo! Get out of here. There we go. Push this on the turn really quick. And recall. Big Tony.
Middle turret is under attack.
Let's go. So much gold. So much gold.
First turret destroyed.
Nice. Let's get Black Cleaver. Let's get boots. Let's go back to lane. Speedy back to lane.
Demacia marches as one.
I'm playing Wild Rift here. First day it's out in North America. It's been out in Europe a little bit longer. By a little bit, I mean quite a bit. So now I'm playing some Wild Rift here. A lot of
retreat.
Fun. Retreat.
This world needs hope.
Oh no.
Top turret is under attack.
No, not now. Not now. I could have 2v1 that, but now I'm just dead. Wi-Fi. Screw you, wife. Oh, I survived. Yay, Garen. Getting angry for no reason. I think Garen is so tanky. Garen is so tanky. Okay. Somebody coming to help.
I will lead the charge.
Garen is so tanky. Ooh, look at that. Just surviving. Yoram's fist. Okay, it's back.
Middle turret is under attack.
Needs hope.
Your team has slain the dragon.
I can't stream on my Twitch right now, so this is going to be the only place where I'll be streaming Wild Rift. If I'll be streaming Wild Rift.
Strength
of Demacia. Hand ready.
Enemy.
My auto attack didn't work, but you know, one for one. Let's go.
Unstoppable.
There we go. Thing I have a team, but I'm just building tank. Of course I'm winning, always winning here. Yeah, I'm building a juggernaut here. Juggernaut Garen.
Marches as one.
Top turret is under attack.
Use my quick boots to do this as well.
Dominating.
We are the vanguard.
Your team has slain the Rift Herald. Middle turret is under attack.
We fight for those who cannot.
You have slain an enemy.
Woo! There we go. Now we're cooking with oil. Big tank, Garen. Let's go mid here. Look at me just healing back up like a Garen. Just healing back up.
We are the vanguard. I stand ready.
Ally slain.
Woo! Miss me. Everybody miss me. Let's go back to lane. Sorry. Away.
I will fight as long as I stand.
No.
Forge onward.
Oh, that mistiming was classic. He pulled me back out. Ah, that was so good. So much fun.
This world needs hope.
No! My fault. That was a pretty bad play. That was a little too greedy. By a little too greedy, I mean a lot. Greedy a lot. No jukes, yeah, I know. I have zero jukes. zero jukes right now. Luckily, I'm just thinking around. Let's see. Yeah, we're doing all right. I need to work on my jukes.
Forge onward.
Let's go back top here.
Enemy rampage. Enemy slain.
Okay.
Shut down.
I've also been in a 2-1 the whole game. That's okay. It's okay. Okay, my turn is almost gone.
Top turret is under attack. Turret lost.
Oh no, we lost my turn.
The dragon has
on my way.
You have slain an enemy.
In the wind. Thanks, Mr. Missile. Let's recall. Get my Sterex. There we go. 2-1 sounds like coding. No coding on my stream.
Enemy slain.
There you go, Sterex Gage, Mercury Threats. Let's go. Wait, this. Let's go bot lane here. Movement speed active. See, that's pretty
enemy
cool.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Okay, let's run over here.
Bottom turret is under attack. Bottom turret is under attack.
Rampage. Ramble too.
Team has slain the dragon.
There we go. Oh no, the Wi-Fi while I'm taking the blue bramble. It's not the blue bramble, it's a red bramble back. It's a blue sentence.
Enemy slain. Shut down.
Demus marches as one.
Let's go back. Or not. Why can't I go back? What's going on? Why can't I go back?
Enemy turret destroyed.
This world needs hope.
I wanna. What the hell?
There we go.
There we go. It wasn't there we go. No warmonks. No. Teleport? Mercury's teleport. Ooh. Okay. Now I can. Okay. Okay. Now we're cooking with oil. Where do I want it? Where do I want to teleport? Oh, it shows me where I can teleport. Right here. Oh, that was fast.
Protect our land.
Just touching turn. Now I'm leaving. Garroting back up.
Enemy turret destroyed.
We're warding a bit.
This world needs
heal up. Now that I'm healed up, let's go back in. Let's go! There we go. See the next shooting soon. Move out again. Next turn shooting at me. Are you trying to base race us?
Ally slain.
We fight for those who cannot.
It's not working. Can't base race us. We have a Jinx. In the Garen. I just heal up.
This world needs hope.
And I just heal up. Let me get the bramble back.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Ha ha! No, I was just about to ignite. Don't Wi-Fi me out. Okay. Am I building to Randuin's? Okay. Oh, I can pre-order. No, it's not the American server that's the connection problem, it's the me problem. My Wi-Fi keeps going in and out here. But that's just that, so. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh, Randuin's. Okay, let's go, Randuin's. Oh yeah! Gonna have a teleport right now. My flash is down. But big Garen, getting big. 7-4, it's my best game so far. Oh no.
Unstoppable. Double kill.
There we go, Jinx.
Demacia marches as one.
The dragon has spawned.
Yeah, we don't need the dragon just to end this game. There we go, 2-1. Not bad. More Swiss streams. All right. Victory. Calculating rewards. Continue. I can't wait till I can do Jinx. I can't wait till we can do some ranked streams here. Reaching level 8. What level am I? Gold. This is so cool. Look at the gold graphs and everything. Well, it's kind of the same as it is. Yeah, they're right on gold, I would like to think. Okay, let's go home. Level up, level 8, level 10, I can do ranked. I'll be next week for sure. I got Nasus. Man, he looks dope. Yeah, Curator of the Sands, in-game chat. No, thank you. Basic tutorial. Okay. Can we do the basic tutorial? Where's the basic tutorial? Basic tutorial. Where is that? Oh, I've received. Nice. Not yet. Okay. Basic tutorial. Ooh! Poro coins. Exchange. What can I exchange them for? Oh, I only have 10. Not really anything so far. Okay. See, so you can Swiss loves gold. This is pretty cool. So you can turn on the different poses, which is awesome. All right. Items. Okay. Pretty cool. Skins. Okay. So we're gonna go look at skins and stuff, not the store. Let's get out. Ooh, okay. Exchange. Nope, we're not gonna do that. Where can I do the training? Tutorials. Yeah, we did all that, right? We did all that. Look at this. Complete all of them. Okay, good. Good. Anything else we can do here? Level 10. Okay. I wanted to look at some skins, right? Does the Swiss have the soundboard available?
Oh, wow!
Of course he does.
I've made a huge mistake.
Always have the soundboard. So let's look at some champs before we're going to call it a day here, because this is just the last minute thing. I just wanted to do it because, again, Wild Rift is available for the first day today in North America, and I just wanted to give you guys a little glimpse into what I will be playing. And if you like this stream, we'll do it more often. If you want more like this, just leave a comment below, and we'll make this a weekly series like Clash with Cesaro was. Maybe we can talk about the new champs and everything, the meta changes, whatever, every week, if you guys are into that. I saw some requests for Tryndamere skins to show them. Where's Trind? Trind is here.
This'll be a slaughter.
See, the graphics look awesome. See, there's a demon blade Trind in here. King Trind here. All the graphics are freaking cool. Glorious Trind. Oh, that's a new one. That's a new one. That's not even out on the PC yet. Warring Kingdoms. Yeah. And original Tryndamere.
This'll be a slaughter.
Finish tutorial for Teemo. I saw some Teemo requests too.
Captain Teemo on duty.
Captain Teemo on duty. Man, Omega Squad Teemo looks awesome too. It's so good. Little Devil Team. Oh, God. That's so cool. KDA skins. KDA skins? Oh, okay, so who has a KDA skin? That would be... Does Zaya have one? I just know Akali for sure has one. Seraphine has a KDA skin,
gotta
right?
Keep moving with the music.
There she is. KDA Seraphine. By the way, the coolest... Captain Teemo, dude. The coolest Seraphine thing is the Seraphine song with the chonk sound beat from TFT. I'm a nerd. What can I say? It's awesome. What other skins do you want to see? Because I don't have time for another game. So, yeah, let's watch. Who's Teemo? Oh, who's Teemo? I don't know who Teemo will be. Kaisa has his KDA skin too.
Are you
too,
the
right?
Hunter or the prey?
They all look so cool. Dude, the graphics are unreal. There she is, KDA Kaisa. With the dance. Oh, yeah, I'm not a big fan of Teemo either. But luckily, Sion kind of counters him. So, all right. Well, that was it for the Wild Rift stream. I hope you get... Ooh, level 9 reward. I get Lux. So soon I get Lux. Look at this. Many rewards. Many rewards. Many rewards. Many rewards, yeah. So if you want to download it, it's pretty easy, it's pretty fun, it's awesome to play. It's a good time. And if you want to see me play more of this, I mean, like, I will play more if you want to see more on this channel. Just, you know, hit that like button. Let me know in the comments down below what you want to see, more live streams, or if you guys like the videos. And Nasus. I just saw Nasus. We can look at Nasus really quick. Of course, we can look at Nasus.
I bring death.
Oh god, the Worldbreaker skin is my favorite. So good. Big dog. Archduke Nasus. Yes. It's so good. So good, the Archduke. Joke before I go. Well, do you know why Saturdays and Sundays are so strong? It's because the rest of them are weekdays. good times. Well, you already got it. Purchased it 4 months ago. It's nice, nice, nice. Yeah, so I installed it yesterday too. So it was awesome. So, all right. Well, thanks everybody for watching. I really appreciate it. And let me know if you want to see me play more. And if not, I'll see you guys at the latest on Wednesday for Uno. It's the 1 year episode. It's going to be special. It's going to be long and special. Just trust me on that. So, thanks everybody for watching. I appreciate you. I had a lot of fun streaming again. So, Grüß zurück nach Österreich. Benvenuti tutti dall'Italia. Bonjour à tous mes amis en France. Merci fürs Zuhören. Vielen Dank. Bis später. And see you guys next time. Since this is all new to me, I'll say thanks for watching, and I'll see you for Uno on Wednesday. Ah, wrong thing. And it's going up. Thanks for watching. Coming up. Bye, everybody. Thank you.